Welcome back, golfers. We're here checking out their used putters to see what kind of good deals. I've gotten lucky where I found like a Scotty Cameron for $200. Typically they sell for about $400. The pre-owned section, and this time of year is great because everyone's trading in their stuff, trying to buy new stuff, even though putters really don't change too much. So here's a Scotty Cameron Phantom. They want $300 for. Not a great deal, but still a good deal. Tons of Scotty Camerons, man. Look at this. Here's another Phantom 7.5. What's the price on that? $350. Sometimes they'll put the wrong sticker on it. That's how I got lucky on my other one. There's an Odyssey double wide. These are awesome putters, man. $175. And since it's pre-owned, you can kind of go up front and say, hey, can you give me a deal? Let's see what else they got. They got some Pings. Oh, here's another Scotty Cameron. Look at the collection set. $350. This one looks almost brand new too. I mean, it's definitely save you $100 trying to buy it. It's got the super stroke grip. They obviously took off the original Scotty Cameron. Here's another double wide. For what do they want for this one? $165. Oh yeah, Odyssey double wide, $165. Yeah, so always check out their pre-owned section. You never know what kind of deals you're gonna find. Never seen this putter grip, a JMX Zen Light. This thing is just a huge circle, man. Almost looks like a super stroke fat they put on. This is a Stroke Lab, man. Odyssey putter for $115. A Stroke Lab. Oh my god, if you didn't have this ugly grip on it, just take the grip out. It's got the one ball Stroke Lab. These are really expensive. So like I said, you can find some pretty good deals.